They're also looking at construction workers and other types of day laborers. They're finding these are overwhelmingly Hispanic workers and day laborers, but they were in Northwest Florida, found a couple cases, contact traced to the households, and out of 15 households, found 53 positive cases out of 15 households. So they're in a situation where you have a lot of people in these households. Once one gets it, that close contact allows it to spread. Again, I think most of those cases are subclinical and no symptoms, but nevertheless, they're being identified on that. And I think out of this cohort, they've even found more. So I think it's probably about 74 positive cases from here. And I know that they're still looking at it. And if you look at this demographic, I think they're like six times more likely to test positive than the broader community as a whole up in Northwest Florida. And I think that that's traced back to those types of living conditions.